Thank God you're all right. How did you get here?
It wasn't easy. At least I haven't had any more episodes.
No, but I have.
Hey, I think I might have found us some transportation.
This thing gonna run?
Only one way to find out.
Shit!
What are you doing? Answer me.
Great. I can't shoot shit when I'm standing still, let alone riding on a bus. Out of ammo. Let's just have some of them. Some of them. What's that? Reload. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. Reload. Wonder if I can get it with a sniper rifle. Maybe not.
Here.
Probably not very long.
Now what?
Sebastian, they're above us. Watch out, they've got dynamite.
Wonderful.
One down.
Oh, good shot. Come on, put your head up.
More of them on the move. Get rattled.
You're gone.
Yes, I know.
More of them.
I got no bullets left. Come on, I need bullets.
Leave these ones to me.
Out of ammo.
Uh-oh. Actually, let's go. Let's get out of here. Might swap guns.
Keep us to the left up here.
I wonder if I can use the not the sniper rifle, please. Shotgun. Out of bullets again. One.
Get this thing moving.
One bullet, thanks. Nothing. 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 I need bullets, please. Well, thank God for that.
Where are we heading, Joseph?
I've got a theory. We seem to be moved around an awful lot. Almost as if by someone's will. So it's nearly impossible to get any sense of the geography around here. But the light, Beacon Mental Hospital, it's always in the distance. This thing you found me hooked up to, I've seen it in more than one place.
Yeah, so have I. It seems like it's the same exact one, but it's hard to be sure.
The thing that I've noticed is that each time I run across one, I seem to be closer to the lighthouse. It could be a coincidence, but like I said, it seems as if there is some intelligence behind it.
So you figure we ought to cut to the chase and just head straight for the hospital?
Exactly.
Nice work, Detective.
The right side looked like it led more directly toward the hospital.
Just get us out of here.
There's an ambulance there. There might be some kind of first aid. I'll go.
No, I'll do it. Don't let any of them on board.
Use one of them now. Let's swap to this. Let's crouch down. Pick up the bottle, pick up that. Alright. Yeah, go over there. Well, that didn't fucking work, did it? Unless they're stupid enough to walk into the fire. And they're not. That's not going to help me. Hey, cop that, you fucker. Come on, there must be more fucking bullets here somewhere. Ready to go. There he is. Alright, this is my last piece of ammunition. Must be a heap of bullets here somewhere, surely. Pardon me. Hopefully that's it. What the fuck am I gonna do here? That's probably not a good idea, but get back here. This will test me. Huh. How was that for a shot? Oh, there's heaps of them. All right. What are we gonna do? What are we gonna do?
machine gun.
Out of ammo?
Come on, come to Papa. I can do this all day. Uh-oh. Is that it? Alright, let's get out of here.
Let's get out of here fast.
I'm gonna push through! It's gonna get a little rough!
Just run over them. Good shot. Paranoia. Oh, I'm driving. Uh-oh. Now we're flying. Where the hell are we now? Oh, chapter over. Save.